If you've ever tried to cut a small bit of timber, you know that it's a bit of a pain to try and hold and cut at the same time. So what do? Well, usually you'll get a clamp. But what happens if you don't have a clamp? Well, I've got a better idea. If you've got a caulking gun, it can double up as a clamp. Ridiculous, isn't it? But look how easy this is. Not going anywhere. How easy is that?